हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज रोहित उपाध्याय, कंप्यूटर टीचर एट माउंट लिटराजी स्कूल झांसी। स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ नेटवर्क, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ नेटवर्क। बेसिकली नेटवर्क आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स, लैन लोकल एरिया नेटवर्क, मैन मेट्रोपोलिटन एरिया नेटवर्क, वैन वाइड एरिया नेटवर्क। So here we will discuss each and every type of network in detail. First, local area network, LAN. LAN is designed for small physical areas such as an office, group of buildings or a factory. LAN are used widely as it is easy to design and implement. Personal computer and workstations are connected to each other through wires. We can use different types of topologies through LAN, such as star, ring, bus, tree, etc. LAN is through of a simple network, like connecting of two computers to share files and networking among each other, while it can also be as complex as interconnecting an entire building. Basically, local area network is created where we have to connect computers under in any boundary, in any campus, inside any university, hotel, any organization. If we want to create a form of network, that time we can create network of local area network. Basically, this type of network we can create with the help of twisted pair cable, that is called Ethernet cable, or we can also create this type of network by using the Wi-Fi. Example of local area network: a computer lab in a school where the computers are connected in a local area network. Next is metropolitan area network. It is basically extended version of LAN. It is also called metropolitan area network and uses the similar technology as LAN. It is designed to extend it over the entire city. It can be way of connecting a number of local area networks into a large network. It is mainly operated by a single private company or a public company. A cable television network or a radio network are the example of metropolitan area network. Metropolitan area network is designed to extend over a large area. It connects a number of local area networks to form a large network. This network can be up to 5 to 50 kilometer range. Examples of metropolitan area network, like any organization with different branches located in a city, example a bank with many branches in a city, or radio network or cable TV network. Next is wide area network. Wide area network can be private or it can be public leased network. It is used for the network that covers large distance, such as cover a state of a country. It is not easy to design and maintain communication medium used by WAN. It uses public switched telephone network or satellite links. Means wide area network connects computers all around the world. It is a largest network by which we can share the information and resources. It is worldwide network which contains multiple local area network and metropolitan area network. This network uses satellite links and microwaves. This network is also uses the internet service providers like PSTN, public switched telephone network, to form. Best example of wide area network, that is internet.